Okay, let's see. What we're going to do is we're just going to keep on going. All right. Welcome back, folks. My name is Mead, and you're watching my Torchlight 2 series featuring Torchlight 2. That it doesn't. It sounds like I ought to be saying something because I've been saying, you know, the thing with Terra Firmacraft for 5 months. But right, off we go. And I've had a chance to look at my skills, and the engineer has some hammer abilities and also some building abilities. Here you see, there's a bunch of stuff that you can do with a hammer, and I probably will get this stomp. But a lot of it is melee weapons. Like this one I'd be able to do. And I guess this one too, but there's a couple that require hammers or some kind of polearm. So we'll be looking for one of those to replace the claws as soon as we can. We have, let's see, heavy lifting. There's some passive skills in here. I picked up some armor. Passive and a healing bot. Go ahead and do that. And we've still got a couple of points to spend. But I think we'll be looking for a new weapon here pretty soon. All right, let's see if we can find that the temple, or yeah, probably the temple steps will be one of the ones we do first. And why does this stuff respawn? Did it? Wow, double critical. Awesome. Easy enough. Okay. So yeah, we're gonna try to find this temple. And all this crap respawns. That's not right. Although I guess it gives you something to do. Okay, up here. And I guess we'll go to, oh goodness. Hey, I'm looking at the map, I'm not looking at what I'm running into. Maybe we'll find what we're looking for right here. That looks like some kind of a structure. Or not. Just let me get down. Come on. One little path. Here we go. Go get him, Mr. Garibaldi. Somebody.
I am at your service.
I have retrieved the tranquil sensor. Well, you're welcome. You can use the sensor to purge the necromantic stain from the path. Oh, that would be nice. That would mean we wouldn't have to use, we wouldn't have to kill all the skeletons anymore. So let's see what we have. I really wanna, well, I guess we could use a shield. Sure. Why not? We've got a one-handed weapon so far. Won't be any good when we find another hammer, but that's all right. There's one little path down here. The staff, pick up everything. Weren't we just here? Oh my goodness. All we had to do was come across this way and come down here. And there's still nothing down here. Oh, go away. Skeleton torso. Alright, let's come down here and see if there's anything that I missed last time. What in the world? Oh, golden key! Hey, hey! We just saw one of those. We had one, crud. Where is it? Locked golden chest. There we go. Now, should I leave it for this area, or... Hey, where are you going? I think we've only found the one so far. Oh, come on! Okay, this is the one thing that kind of irritates me about these this type of game. Yeah, we've only found the one so far, but... is not being able to walk around all over the map. I mean, being constrained to, like, one little path, and one path only. One path only, please! Okay, now see, now we have to go all the way back up here. We can't just cut over just a little bit. That's alright. No, don't do that. Although we could use the healing bot. I'm not sure where it went. But we'll come this way and I guess head into the temple here. Oh, right, I do have fish. There is a fishing hole in town, actually. And I do have consumables, and we're going to feed... Let's see, right-click to feed fish to the pet. Sure. There we go. What in the world? That is hilarious. Mr. Garibaldi... The luggage. Alright. Hey, waypoint. This is a new thing, isn't it? And I don't have my thing here. Weak. Alright. Stop running and accept your fate. Yeah, see, here we go. Secret fishing hole. Why would you just stop and walk away? I don't know. Did we lose our thing? No, we didn't. Yeah, I need to get a weapon that... What are you doing? What are you doing here? Portal? Okay, where are we going? I have no idea. I have no idea where we are or what's going on. There's a lot of dead things here. What in the world? Level 7. Not complaining, that's for sure. I have no idea where we are, though. Is this just... Okay, do we need to kill this thing here, or... It seems to be non-stop. That little heal bot, I think he disappears every map, so that's kind of weird. Okay, we're gonna go this way. See if there's anything else. Oh, I see. These are, like, spawn things. Okay. So this is all we get. One little island, I see. And I guess this is, I don't know why this is here. I honestly don't. Maybe it's just for free experience? Who knows? About to head back. My goodness. They're getting tougher. I think. Yes, they are getting tougher. Alright, I'm gonna take one of those. Stand still and hit them. Stand still and hit them. Don't run around. Thank you. Maybe we'll run out of these. Oh, it looks like it. Yeah, the thing's lifting up out of the ground. Huh? It's getting tougher. It may or may not be our... may or may not be done here soon. Thank you, Mr. Garibaldi. Mr. Garibaldi the Mimic. It looks like this thing is rising up out of the ground. Do I not have... Okay. And I hope my pet can't die because I'm not paying attention to his health. Like, at all. Hey, golden chest! Cool. What do we get? Sternborn Spalders. Alright. Okay, I see how this works. So the portal thing, we have to let all of this come up out of the ground, and we just have to stay in this area, I think, until the thing, like, comes up out of the ground, and then we get a golden chest out of it. So, hey, pretty cool. And we have to be very near it, too. So I'll keep an eye on my health, and we'll just run through this. Maybe we'll get something nice out of it. That would be cool. Thankfully, we got some good weapons. And a pet that doesn't suck. Oh, man! Blood and guts. Okay, stop running back and forth. Just stop running back and forth and just shoot the stuff. Just kill it. Stop running and kill. Oh, there we go. This is a alternate portal universe kind of place. And we have to defeat the evil and make it go away. Oh, awesome. Unidentified chest armor. Cool. I am going to identify that. Colonist Gambeson. Level 11. Good grief. We got Ember Specs, we can, do I have, oh yeah, I put a an Ember Spec, I don't know if I did it in the last one, but put an Ember Spec in my fire ring, so we've got another one here, and we'll save it for the next level of item that we get. Although if I get another couple of specs, I'll probably go ahead and use the ones that I've got because that'll mean that they're relatively common, maybe uncommon, but still, you know, not that hard to get. So we'll use it if we have to, or if we get the chance. Rolling through these guys. Wow. Level 8 already. This was a lucky find, this phase portal guy. Let me get out of the circle, man. Come on. Oh, look at that. Dude, just stay put and kill the guy. Not not that difficult. I love that little healing bot. That is some kind of awesome. Alright. And almost done. Now we can get out of this little world here. Excellent. Aw, man. Alright. Pretty cool, though. I got 2 levels out of that. Or, well, a little over a level. Okay, like I said earlier, there are fishing holes. And we found one right here, so we're going to try it. Now, what you have to do is wait till the thing gets all the way down, and then you get a fish. I found a traveling staff fish. Interesting. So when the bubble turns red on the thing, then you pull and you get something. And there. 3 out of 3. All right, let's see what we got. Feasting Tinder Tag. A rare tag. Okay, so it's a pet thing. Cool. The jackal bass and the war snout. Where was that staff? Electric surge traveling staff. Is that better than what I have? I think it may be. It certainly does more damage. I think. Maybe not. Let's see, 39. Yeah, I think it does more damage than this. So for now, we'll use it. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's better, I think. Come on, oh, my God. I didn't even kill the guy. What's the matter with you? I love that. A war maker. He's a war dyer. Oh my God. Oh. Oh, I wouldn't want to have to write the letter to his family. Dang. Yikes. Alright. Dear Mr. Warmaker, we found your son in several chunks. Here they are. Sorry. Whoa! Beasties! Oh, I need to do my little dude here. Oh, man! I love those criminals. Oh, let's get another big, massive mega critical. Ah. Oh, come on. Chunks aplenty. Yeah, no big deal. He's an elite smith, and he's going down. Two elite smiths. And they never had a chance. Look at all the health potions. Oh my goodness. Schematics! Hey, we found the schematics.
Your task is complete.
Excellent. Where's my pet? Where is Mr. Garibaldi? Did I lose him? No, he's right there. Okay, good. He was already stuck in. Oh, hello. Bye. Oh man, there were 2 of them there. I didn't even notice. Come on, just stay put and kill him. Whoa. A golden pagoda. All right. Let's see. Rocks. Got a thing. Ow. Oh, man. Shattered and dead. Okay, let's see. We may have enough Sturmborn things to make a... No, because it's not a set, is it? Crumbs. Let's see if we have... that's not a set either. Ghastly. Okay, it's purple, so we'll just scroll. And I don't think we have any other ghastly things. Okay. Scroll. Oh, don't really want to leave the beast warrants. Not yet. We still have to find that temple. We still have to find the temple and find Commander Vale at the temple. Okay. No, don't leave the beast warrens. Look, seriously, guys. I'm not interested. I don't want any magazines. Thank you. This guy to deal with. Oh, man. Okay, you know what? We're just moving on. And I have never found anything in those rocks. I'm about to quit looking. What in the world? I told you I didn't want any magazines, guys. Come on. Bone Lord Weekly. I don't need that one. Don't care. Alright. Ah, come on. I mean, the temple should be here somewhere. Nothing in the rocks. Nothing ever in the rocks. Oh! Crumbs. Alright, how do I get up there? Oh boy. Urns out in the middle of nowhere. And we have to go up this way instead of over here. Yeah, the controls leave a little bit to be desired. But, overall, I'm having a blast. Splack. Whoa, hey. Cool. Oh, that was too cool. Hey, it's a chest. No, it's not. Rawr. It's going to eat you alive. Another level. Yes. Is there something going on here that... Another time thing, like in that alternate dimension? It could be, because they keep spawning. Maybe we need to kill this thing. Oh, maybe not. Maybe that just adds more. Oh, hello. Look, seriously, sit still and kill this guy. Not that tough. Yeah.
Your fame has increased.
Cool, I'm barely known now.
My inventory is full.
Oh, come on. Good grief. Oh, hey, Mr. Garibaldi can go back to town. That's right. Ashen bow, we'll get rid of this junk. Get rid of all the non-magical junk. And how do I make him go sell that? Yeah. Go do that. Oh, that's so cool. That is too cool. Ooh, something kind of purple staff. Tribal staff. That's pretty nice. We'll be able to get to that one pretty quick, actually.
My inventory is
full. Oh, come on. Can't be full already. Wow. Maybe it is. Okay, we're going to use some of these ember, some of these specs here. Let's see. Okay, we can just dump it straight into the inventory. That's excellent. Ice armor. Pick up this ice wand and see what's going on with it. Venomous ice wand with an empty socket, no less.
Your pet is back from town.
Kick it. Mr. G. Why don't you take another trip? Huh. Unidentified shoulders. Not bad. But we do have another edged glove. Venomous claws. Hey, that's not bad at all. Let's try these for a change. Cool. All right. Ring coif. Light belt. What do we have? Yeah, we're going to use that. And we're going to put that in it. We're going to sell that. Sell the shield and that shield. Cloth armlet. Right now we're increasing experience, so we're going to keep that and lose this. Helm of Focus. Oh, right. I need to put this tag on it, don't I? I mean, why not? Here we go. So, 5 armor and some stuff. Staff. We can get rid of that. Get rid of that. And that. And that. May as well swap boots. Stocking gun. Yeah, don't need that. Not planning on using the guns too much, unless I find a really awesome one. Let's see. Claw weapons. Now, see, I could be using... We could try this. Okay, this is equipped. Wait. This is this one. Okay. So we're going to equip this. We can't. Yes, we can. And we're going to put 2 of these things in it. Poison damage and fire damage. So we've got 58 damage a second on this one and 47 on that one. So yeah. Off we go. Superior truncheon. We can get rid of that. I know I said I was looking for a hammer or something like that, but I think we're going to do quite well with the claws for now. We'll just get rid of that. Colonist pants. Fire armor plus 3 to... Yeah. Pants be gone. Okay, go home.
Your
go, go sell.
Departed.
I love that. Off we go. Or not. Here we go. Okay, we're down over here. Yeah, that's the only thing I don't like. Whoa! Holy crap! I'm glad I didn't stop looking through rocks. That's pretty much guaranteed to get me to look through every single one of those forever and ever and ever. Oh yeah. Oh my goodness. Here we go. There was something over here. Look at this. Some kind of thing. Whoa! Seriously, need to go away. Fame. Love the fame. Oh, come on. My pet came back. It didn't tell me, but it came back. So Mr. Garibaldi sold all that stuff for me. Pretty cool. And I think this may be the temple. Yes, it is. Level 10 to 12, so we need one more level. I mean, we don't really need it, but I'm gonna go get it anyway. Gold! Oh, goodness. Didn't have a chance. Here we go. Entrance to the undead garden. Go this all over. Oh, goodness. Oh, hello. Oh man, criticals all over the place. Alright, let's see. Ooh, the bone gallery. Level 8 to 10.
Hey, today only.
Got a proposition for you. A little I scratch my back, you scratch yours kind of thing. See this crypt over here? It's called the bone gallery, and there's a little thing in there called the Rosa Mortis, which, while pretty valuable, is also guarded by the biggest undead monstrosity I've ever seen. You'll have to convince the Asterian spirits to unlock the ghost chains and give you access. Then, get the Rosa Mortis away from that monster. But I promise to make it worth your while. Very well.
Received a quest.
Bring out your dead. Alright, how do I get in there, man? Come on, let me through. Alright. Not letting me through. Take care of these guys real quick. Maybe I'm too high level? No. I'm still level 9. Well, kill those guys, come on. Ah, there we go. I don't know why it took an extra amount of time, but that's fine. Alright, let's see what we've got in here. Okay, you hold down shift and it'll attack in place. So I can just do this, hold down shift, and not run around like an idiot. Instead of attacking. Oh, hello. Wow. These guys hurt. Oh, this is why. And dead. Alright. Give me my little heal bot. Come on, man. Heal me up. There you go. What? A single stick? What is that? Wow, look at that. Two-handed. Well, I think I'll be all right. Another fire ring. I wonder if that one's got more slots in it. Oh, it's got one slot. Poison ring, 6 poison armor, and ooh, 8 fire armor. What are you doing? What? There we go. And there we go. Trade 6 poison armor for 8 fire armor. I can handle that. Chest in the sarcophagus over there. Get to that when we can. Hello. Note to self, never leave dead bodies impaled on their own swords in a wall. Somebody's got a bow over here. Here we go. Must have already been killed. Thank you, Mr. Garibaldi. Send Mr. Garibaldi back to town here pretty soon. Right, let's get this junk and... Oh. Pet thing. Put this back. Whoop, what was that? Help these sturdy gloves. Yeah, we'll be alright. Really don't plan to use a bow either. Single stick, no. A maul. That's pretty nasty. Musketoon, shotgun, an ice ring with 9 ice armor. Hello. Splat. We're gonna keep that. And possibly upgrade to it. Okay, good. Stickle fire ring, 12. Yeah, see, none of this. Okay, we're just gonna sell that. Reflective damage. Done and done. Yeah, that beats the light jacket for sure, which we're going to sell, so we don't have to worry about it. Colonist foot wraps. Yeah, we'll keep those for now. Okay.
Your pet has departed.
Okay. See ya in a while, Mr. G. G-Man. Holy crap. Die already, come on. I didn't realize how much Mr. G, how much damage he actually does. Oh, and it's a little dude. Enchant an item. Can we do that? Can we do that right now? Let's do that here. Yes.
Fortune smiles on you.
Oh, I love it. Can we try it again? Excellent. I don't know what it does, but hopefully it's hurting them. Oh, don't die. Don't die. Come on, that would not. That would suck. Yeah, thanks. Hurry up and help me kill this one. Okay. I'll die already. Where'd the little dude go? There he is. Nope, that's my guy. Alright, let's see what we got from this thing. That was not... Oh, here we go. About to say. Let's see. Those two shards. +4 fire damage and 5 fire damage over 5 seconds. Can't beat that. That made it definitely worth it. So what you want to do, I guess, is the plan is to try to find good weapons with the little with multiple spec. I don't know what they're called, but brain fart sockets that you can improve them with those little specs. And then find the little enchanter dude and enchant them. Hey, level 10.
Gained a level.
Yay. Yeah. irons aplenty. Hello. Do all kinds of stuff. They didn't like that. Ooh, they didn't like that either. That was a different chest. Interesting. Oh, not spiders. Come on, I hate spiders. Yuck. Alright, what all did we get? I need to organize my inventory. Wow, look at that! 4 sockets! Like I was just saying. Wow. We are definitely saving that. Okay, you can have that and that. Can have that as well. Not interested in you or you. Or you or you. Or you. Avontail, dexterity, yeah, I don't need that. Yeah, why don't you go ahead?
Your pet has departed.
Okay. We didn't find. We haven't found exactly what we were looking for. We were looking for a different chest, actually, and we found a completely separate one. So it goes, but, whoa, what was that? All right. Okay. All right, okay, okay, all right. I think we're going to put a pause to it here after we kill these nasty little slug things. Yeah, I think we're gonna end up calling this another episode because this has been going on for quite some time, and it seems like this temple quest is, or actually we're not even on that one. We're on Bring Out Your Dead, so we've got to raise the spirits in the bone gallery and retrieve the Rosa Mortis. No idea how long that actually takes, so I think we're going to call this part one of Bring Out Your Dead. And we will continue at a later time. Thanks for watching, guys. I really appreciate it.
Your pet is back.
Hey, Mr. Garibaldi, how you doing? Talk to y'all later. Bye-bye.